Hey guys, it's your girl T. So I wanted to come on here and talk about our favorite rapper, Drake. He pulled a Beyonce this past Thursday when he released a 17-track mixtape for the internet. And of course, you have to buy it, you know what I mean? Because Drake is a businessman. So when he dropped that mixtape online, the internet went nuts. People were laughing at the title of the mixtape, which is called If You're Reading This, It's Too Late. So shortly after the mixtape was released, shortly after people saw the album covers, then the memes came. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys these memes. They're funny. Check them out and I'm gonna come back with the rest of my commentary. Alright, so you guys just saw the memes. So as you guys know, Drake is one of my favorite artists. So when everything dropped Thursday, I wasn't able to get the album, but I was able to download it Friday after I woke up and found out that he had released this mixtape. So far I've been checking it out, and of course I'm feeling it. I'm a big Drake fan, and like I always say, I make no apologies for that. So the track that has caught everyone by surprise is called 6 p.m. in New York. Basically, in that track, he throws a diss at Tyga. Now, if you guys remember, I did the video a few months ago where Tyga went on this rampage on Twitter, basically calling out Young Money, Drake, and Nicki Minaj. She was mad at Young Money for not releasing his album. And then during that, during his tirade on Twitter, he said that Drake was fake. And so Drake hadn't really said anything back to Tyga. He hadn't really responded. But in this new mixtape track called 6 p.m. in New York, he basically puts Tyga on blast for dating Kylie Jenner. So as you guys know, rumors have been circulating around the internet that Tyga and Kylie are in a relationship. And Kylie at the time was 16. She's now 17. And basically, Drake just put him on blast. So go ahead and check out the lyrics to Drake's song, and I'm going to come back with the rest my commentary. I saw the lyrics. So after this went viral online, people started coming at Tyga, trying to find out his opinion. Tyga's ass went off on Twitter, threatened Drake, basically called him a punk and everything else. So go ahead and check out Tyga's full response right here. Alright, so you guys just saw Tyga's response, and I don't understand why Tyga's so pissed. My thing is, Tyga had no problem, you know, talking to Vibe magazine and, you know, spilling his guts and talking about Drake and going on tirades on Twitter. But then when Drake decides to put his feelings in a mixtape, all of a sudden Tyga's pissed off. My thing is, it seems like a fair trade to me. If you can dish it, you should be able to take it. You know what I'm saying? Why threaten Drake and, you know, want to fight him because he's stating his opinion about your relationship? Now, if that's not crazy enough, Amber Rose recently did an interview with The Breakfast Club the other day, and this interview's gone viral. In it, she's talking about her marriage to Wiz Khalifa. Then they got on the topic of Blac Chyna, and as we all know, Blac Chyna is Tyga's baby's mama. They have an adorable little boy together, and now they're separated, and basically Amber Rose basically puts him on blast and confirms what everybody has been saying, that him and Kylie Jenner have been dating. Go ahead and check out this small snippet of Amber Rose putting Tyga on blast, and I'm gonna come back with the rest my commentary.
Ask about that.
Alright, so you guys saw what Amber Rose had to say about the situation, and I definitely agree with her 100%. I do feel like Tyga is much too old to be dating Kylie Jenner, but I understand this is Hollywood. I'm not surprised. Kylie comes from a family, you know what I'm saying, who they date a lot of famous guys, they date a lot of rappers. So of course, you know, her mom's not gonna care. I think what also bothers me with the whole Kylie situation is how much she's changed herself in the past few months. Kylie don't even look like Kylie no more. She's gotten lip injections, she's gotten breast implants. I mean, she looks so different now, and I always thought that Kylie was a cute little girl, but it looks like her makeover has definitely improved her even more. But I think it's kind of sad that she's running behind Tyga, and I do think that they're dating. That's why he's getting so offended, and I think they'll probably come out publicly when she turns 18, because, you know, if he was getting with her when she was 16 years old, by law, that is considered statutory rape. So the whole situation is just a mess. That's why he has to keep it under wraps. But right now, he's been busted out by Drake, and he's been busted out by Amber Rose. So it's obvious that he's really in a relationship with this young girl. So the whole situation is just crazy, you know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, Tyga's gonna have to deal with the consequences of messing with the Kardashian / Jenner. So anyways, go ahead and leave a comment, you guys. Let me know your thoughts on this entire messy ass situation. Did you cop Drake's new mixtape? What do you think about the mixtape? Are you banging it? What are your favorite songs? And then what do you think about 6 p.m. in New York? Do you feel like Drake had the right to, you know, basically put Tyga on blast after Tyga went in on him in the Vibe magazine article? And then how do you feel about what Amber Rose had to say about the situation concerning Tyga and Kylie Jenner? So go ahead and leave a comment. Let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. All right, deuces.